So first of all, Zurdo, great to see you. You're in camp. Tell everybody when you're fighting.
December 18th, San Antonio, Texas.
Big, exciting. And you're fighting a tough guy. He's a great record. A lot of knockouts. Yeah. Not easy.
Yeah. Well, this is for anyone who's easy. I think it will be good fight, exciting fight, because he comes forward all the time. And Mexican
style. A war.
I want to be like...
So, yesterday, major news in boxing. You're one of the fighters they mentioned as a potential opponent for Canelo. Is it you, Benavidez, Bivol, Beterbiev, Earl Spence, just to name a few. Canelo's moving up to Cruiserweight to fight the champion, who has 28-2 with 25 knockouts. It's a big fight. What do you think about Canelo moving up?
I mean, if he believes it, he can do it, that's fine for him. And he's good for Mexico. And I think he wants to like make history, like get a fight champion division. And that's what he wants. I mean, like, all the, like, for me, I want to be a five champion division world champion, and that's the same thing for him.
Yeah, no, absolutely. But were you shocked? I was surprised. I didn't expect it. I thought they were gonna say Charlo or Benavidez, maybe you, maybe Bivol.
Me too, but.
But I support Canelo. I mean, it's his career, it's his life, and he wants to make history. Like you want to make history.
Yeah, of course.
So it'll be interesting to see. But next May, your prediction for that fight?
Yeah.
Canelo by knockout?
Yeah. No, by knockout, I think, but decision.
Decision?
Yeah.
And Zurdo, this weekend, Crawford or Porter?
I think Crawford.
Yeah. What about Pitbull Cruz and Gervonta Davis? Do you know Pitbull? Isaac Cruz?
Yeah. I've been
watching. Good kid?
Yeah, he's a good, tough guy. But I think Gervonta Davis.
Yeah. Tank got it.
Yeah.
Any message for your opponent if he's watching?
I hope that he's training hard and keep busy, because I'm coming for him.
Okay, I got to ask you two questions. Benavidez, if he fights Charlo, what do you think?
Oh, Benavidez, yeah. It's a good match. Yeah,
Charlo's undefeated, over 30 wins. He's tall.
David Benavidez, for sure.
How do you see it unfolding?
Yeah, I think Benavidez stopped him. He can stop him.
What about Caleb Plant and Benavidez?
Benavidez, for sure, yeah.
What about Bivol and Zurdo Ramirez?
Zurdo, for sure.
Will that ever happen?
I think that will happen.
Because now Canelo, they don't have to be, they don't have to wait.
And he has one fight, and then he should do the mandatory fight. I'm going to be the mandatory fight.
It's very nice that Canelo made the announcement now.
Yeah.
Because if he would have waited till March or April,
yeah,
then
everyone would be waiting for him.
And he's big money, big exposure. So I'm saying it's really cool. But there you have it. Zurdo, tell people where to follow you.
Zurdo Ramirez.
There you have it. Make sure tune in to his fight. On the zone?
On the zone, yes.
Eli Sekbak reporting.